Hello children, and welcome back. You remember what mom taught you last time? She taught you a new letter, right? And the letter was V. Letter V. And how is letter V? Down, up. And children, these are slanting lines. Okay? Slanting lines, no standing line. Slanting line down, slanting line up is letter V. V makes the sound V. V. V for van, vehicles. V, 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 vase, vegetables, violet and violin. And what was the pattern that we have to practice for learning to write V? It was down up pattern. Now let me show it to you once again. Down, up, down, up, down, up. This is down up pattern. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. This is a pattern. Now let us learn to write letter V. V is down, stop here and climb up. Finish. Only one time. So let me repeat. Slanting line down and slanting line up is letter V. Slanting line down, stop here, and slanting line up is letter V. V makes the sound. V makes the sound. V. Van, vehicle, vegetable, bus, violet, and violin. So children, when you make a pattern, you can go from one end to the other end. You can make a very long pattern. But when you are making V, when you are writing letter V, there have to be only two slanting lines. One line going down and one line going up. Bas, that's it. No more. If you write V, it is not V. Alright, so remember we make it only once. Once down, stop here and go up. V, letter V. So don't continue doing it. And also remember to practice in your notebook. Letter V, slanting line down, stop here, slanting line up. Letter V, slanting line down, stop here, slanting line up. Write in alternate squares. Yes, no, yes, no, yes. Okay? Yes, no, yes, no, yes, no, yes. Write in alternate squares, complete the notebook, practice writing the pattern and enjoy your learning. See you in the next video.